Today, our life is so wildly different than I could have ever imagined when we first met. I think one of the most important things to me has been that I have always had this drive that just couldn't be controlled or balanced, and you have done such an amazing job of being the opposite. And now that we're at this point where we can actually fully enjoy life together, I'm so happy that it's gonna be with you.
Done so perfectly!
Over the last couple months, I've been thinking a lot about how we got here, everything that's happened to up until now. From a random college party, to traveling the world, to growing two businesses together. And even though we spend all of this time, I still miss you when you leave the house, even if it's just for a couple hours.
Grateful that I have finally found someone who I knew I would be with, but I didn't know what it was gonna look like to find somebody who wanted to just have constant improvement, amazing, just overall standards in every part of life.
You've opened my eyes to a form of love I never thought I would truly understand. When we met, I was lost and I had no direction. You give me purpose. You give me confidence to pursue my full potential in life. You literally changed my life and made me a better person.
I think I couldn't have imagined this moment to be better than what it is. So I love you very much, and I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you.
No matter what, through all the lows, the highs, the failures, the successes, I promise to be the man you always dreamed of marrying. There's not a doubt in my mind that we are absolutely soulmates. No matter what life throws at us, my soul will always love you unconditionally for eternity. You're my little bean forever.